Hit me.
Are you sure?
Yes, hit me.
I don't think you can take much more.
I can handle it. Hit me.
Okay.
Chubby Bunny, hit me. Chubby Bunny, keep going. Just keep going. Just keep calling them in. Nice and fast. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. I'll count later.
How do you shovel all those down and not throw up?
Same answer I always give in the bar. I got a hollow tail, baby.
Don't call me baby.
Sorry. Furries, 3 years ago I went to Ireland with my people. A beautiful country. I went to Killarney and Killargallen and Dingle. That's right, the beautiful seaside town of Dingle. There were others, but I've forgotten their names, but I'm pretty sure they sounded like magical characters from books like Gryffindorich and Gandalf Bay. Ugh, why do American town names have to be so boring? River Forest, blech, and Green Bay, and Grover's Corners, and Truth or Consequences, New Mexico. Actually, scratch that last one, that one's pretty cool. Anyway, while I was in Ireland, I discovered a most interesting tree. The most interesting tree? Why am I sounding like Roald Dahl? I saw some kind of tree that I had never seen before. This is Araucaria araucana, the monkey puzzle tree. Yep, I'm talking about trees. The monkey puzzle tree is a conifer, and I'm assuming you people know what a conifer are. Some famous conifers are Conifer Aniston, and Conifer Lopez, Conifer Hudson, Conifarc. While the tree is native to Chile and Argentina, it grows beautifully in climates like Scotland and Ireland. So it's traveled the world as a decorative tree, and that's how I came to see it there. Come and knock on our door, we've been waiting for you. Where the kisses are hers and hers and his, tree's company too. Now, unlike, say, pine trees, on a monkey puzzle tree, the little prickers, they go all the way to the end of the branch, as you can see right here. That's actually why the name Monkey Puzzle came to be, because it would puzzle a monkey to try to climb it. It wouldn't know how to start. And that is actually what I wanted to talk to you about today. Ever since I heard about why it's called the Monkey Puzzle Tree, I've always thought that it was kind of an apt metaphor for life sometimes. Sometimes life throws something at you that's, well, it's like a monkey puzzle tree. You simply don't know how to begin. And even when you do start it, it's going to be very unpleasant. So, like the metaphorical puzzled monkey, I think you have three options. One, just pick a branch. Pick a branch and start climbing. The sooner you start, the sooner you're done. Two, you can sit down and not try at all. Just give up. You know, it's too hard. Let the tree beat you. And three is scream and holler in rage and throw your own poop. I mean, you are a monkey in this scenario, after all. And I really, really try to make the first choice all the time. And I don't always succeed. But sometimes I manage. And then sometimes you get to the top of the tree and you look back down from where you came and you remember that you're not real good with heights. And suddenly you have to climb your way back down. Oh man, shouldn't have eaten all those marshmallows. I'll see you furries later.
Sorry, his nose is...